Behold, they shall surely gather together, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake.
This ministry is under such attack like it's never ever been before. A satanic network disguised as Christians. They're called the Unity Gathering. And it's a gathering, all right, but it's not of denominations. It's a gathering of five different forms of occult. People who are in the occult, who are attacking us, attacking me, attacking the holy prophecies, and they do it in the name of Jesus Christ. I won't go into detail right now, but we're going to be putting more of this up to prove what I have said. They can't kill my flesh, but they're doing everything they can to kill my reputation as a holy woman and as a prophet. But our constant prayer is, and we're asking you to stand in agreement, is that Abba Yahweh will send Michael the Archangel again to come to my defense, as he has done so many times before, to defeat the satanic network that is trying to destroy your life. The ministry that is used to bless you. In the name of Yeshua HaMashiach.
Who will rise up for me against the evildoers? Or who will stand up for me against the workers of iniquity? Unless Yahuveh had been my help, my soul had almost dwelt in the silence of death. When I said, my foot slippeth, thy mercy, O Yahuveh, held me up. In the multitude of my thoughts within me, thy comforts delight my soul. Shall the throne of iniquity have fellowship with thee, which frameth mischief by a law? They gather themselves together against the soul of the righteous, and condemn the innocent blood. But Yahuveh is my defense, and my God is the rock of my refuge. And he shall bring upon them their own iniquity, and shall cut them off in their own wickedness. Yeah, Yahuveh, our God, shall cut them off.
A prophecy. The word of the Lord to Israel.
Behold, they shall surely gather together, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake. Behold, I have created the smith that blows the coals in the fire, and that bringeth forth an instrument for his work, and I have created the waster to destroy. No weapon that is formed against thee shall prosper, and every tongue that shall rise against thee in judgment thou shalt condemn. This is the heritage of the servants of Yahuveh, and their righteousness is of me, saith Yahuveh.
I ask for your prayers. I ask for you not only to pray, but I ask for all those that consider this ministry. In short, we call it a Mighty Wind ministry. I ask that you defend us. I ask that you support us. I ask for your encouragement. I'm only a woman. I can hear the voice of Yah, and I can speak forth his words. but I'm still just a woman. And I need every person whose name is written in the Lamb's Book of Life that comes to this ministry website, or that hears these words in a video, I need you to come forth. Encourage us. Stand by us. Rebuke the liars. Don't listen to the lies. Close your ears. Recognize Satan when he comes and he slanders and he speaks lies about me. I know what the word says. Blessed are all those who are persecuted for Yahushua HaMashiach's namesake. For such were the prophets of old. Yahushua was falsely accused. False witnesses rose up against him. His words were twisted. He was accused of a crime of blasphemy. Nothing's changed. Prophets are always persecuted. But the worst of the worst have risen up. It is the very bride of Satan. And that's why I ask your help. In the name of Yahushua HaMashiach. We get over 1 million views a year. And I'm sure with all the bad publicity has gone up. And we have. We've got more salvation reports. We've got more encouraging letters. And you don't even know what's happening. And yet you have been such a blessing. We're reaching more languages. And thank you for more translators coming for us. But please know that there's only two websites right now. There's amightywind.com and almightywind.com. Do not go to any other. Just these two. For these are the only ones you'll find the truth. I love you. I love everyone who is filled with the Holy Spirit, washed in the shed blood of Yahushua HaMashiach, who strive to obey and put a smile on his face each day. We love you, and we look forward to meeting you in heaven.
And at that time shall Michael stand up, the great prince, which standeth for the children of thy people. And there shall be a time of trouble, such as never was since there was a nation even to that time. And at that time thy people shall be delivered, every one that shall be found written in the book. And many of them that sleep in the dust of the earth shall awake, some to everlasting life, and some to shame and everlasting contempt. And they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament, and they that turn many to righteousness as the stars, forever and ever. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased.